Happy National Grammar Day. Let's hope it's wonderfuler than last year. Maybe you can find peoples to celebrate with. And remember, never, never, ever use no wrong wording. Me, for one, take for granted all of the other people's bad grammars. Specifically, how they is always thinking it's supposedly right to say, for all intensive purposes. I is fortunate, because my teacher teached me good, and I learned a lot. Thank yous.